episode of
Welcome Thais by Ons Kombuis. It's not a real thing, that's why it's funny.
What I don't usually do, I don't
melt if but many of them are scones. Usually I clean.
Yeah. So you're just gonna
fry
it in.
Yeah.
For when a person at
okay. So six.
Six of these.
One.
6 tablespoons.
Ah, we're getting the penny.
Okay. I show what table need the peas in your head, then. So as I get
6.
Six.
I feel like I'm under pressure. I feel like I have to be this cool. That's what happens when you fall. So it's like, you know, some storm.
Because I'm not here. But who messaged her left, right, and center? Who did I have? I'm going to be a disaster.
Guys, no, baking is not my skill. 1, 2, 3, 4.
I usually really don't like this pot.
Me too.
That's like when I make it on bowl, literally I use a spoon.
Yeah. It's because it has steamy. One. So you're gonna need 3 eggs. 2. So the thing with the eggs is the third egg you're gonna take. And guys, I don't really like making dishes. So little bit is use, I just use.
You reuse and recycle.
So I'm gonna do this. I'm just gonna separate the eggs. We need the egg white.
Why not the egg,
not
egg yolk as well?
Egg yolk, I mean. So we're gonna egg wash the, the scones.
So finish them and give them that extra shine, darling. A lot. Can you do that? Like, literally, I do not know why I'm not good at baking. But I think it's a practice thing, honestly. Mm. And you get it wrong, you must go back and try again.
Ingredient.
What
is it? Solid.
And you have and to add that pinch of salt, darling. Just
guys,
to
not
neutralize everything.
Ne?
Yes.
Because sometimes we add too much, yeah, you leave it to it.
Like, we love it. Let it neutralize.
So, guys.
Chirty. A chirty of salt, guys.
There you go.
Right.
And then vanilla essence. I said 2 eggs, ne? And then the egg white of the third egg. You add to the other eggs and then the egg yolk separate. And then just a tablespoon of vanilla essence.
Okay, well, how do you know it's like properly mixed and fine? This is where I am so far. Is that fine?
It's nice and a bit yellowish.
Mm-hmm.
Change of color. And then, usually for this recipe, we use amasi.
Oh, okay. What does amasi do, the difference between amasi and milk?
There's no difference, but again.
And a lot of people don't taste, maybe.
A lot of people doubt amasi. And guys, CT.
I want to wash my hands. Just
100 ml of
milk.
So Mina, as I said, I just use my head. And then if you see what it tobiako, when you mix your dough, it's still a bit dry. You can add a bit of milk. So there's your mixture.
Liquids, darling.
To your
dry ingredients.
If
and then you're mixing it, son.
You can mix them in.
Oh, I don't like using my hands, guys. I'm very pedantic. When I, at this stage though, personally, use your hands.
Never intend so I use a spoon until I'm going to okay, fling.
See, fully such very nice.
So, guys, you can mix however you want, just mix everything properly.
Guys, I really, I think that's another thing that I don't enjoy baking. You just have to get in there. I don't like that. Just the roasty, roasty, and there. You put it on your fire, you know, and then you eat personal touch.
Maramose, it's marinate.
Oh, yeah, marinate. Oh, I think stickiness. I know it, but yeah. Baking, isn't it?
So, do you think you need more?
I think I need hands.
Milk, or you need hands, or
guys, I'm not judging about men's section.
Tingy one.
Does one really need the hands? I feel like I'm.
I think you're right. I will need the milk.
And you shouldn't over mix hair.
Mm. Otherwise, you're gonna have
tough.
Like actually, abu rough.
Last time that I did this, it wasn't as mine was more watery, or not watery, just more. You could see that it has more liquid.
So that should be okay. So now
we enjoy our knee and jilla.
Yeah, relax this.
Let this chill. Part. Explain a bit what we're doing.
We egg wash the kuku tarena.
So what are you using there? Is it egg yolk or egg white?
Egg yolk. Just to give them a shine. It's kind of like kuku tamba.
Nice and brown and shiny.
Yeah.
Shatani so cool, Shatani. Masu.
Masu.
Stunning, stunning, stunning. Just taken them out and look at
shiny.
Stunning. They smell absolutely amazing. Reminding me of my gran. And yeah, so now we're gonna have to take them out.
Hey, Sati. Hi, you're from the newspaper.
Oh.
Did not know that.
So we're gonna leave you guys right here. The recipe is in the description box. Do not stress. Try it out. You have no excuse. It's locked down. And yeah, that is it from Welcome Days by Scone Days.
Bye-bye.
Like,
subscribe.
It's not a thing, but anyway. Goodbye.
God bless.
God bless.